Good morning, I'm Morgan Shutters with your daily viral video webcast. With temperatures soaring above the 100 degree mark, zookeepers in Italy are handing out icy treats to animals. Mercury is expected to reach 104 degrees later this week in Rome, dangerously high for wildlife. So today, zookeepers handed out ice blocks filled with melon, kiwi, apples, and oranges frozen inside. The treats were a big hit with the animals, so much so zookeepers plan to hand them out as long as the heat wave lasts. Now, if you want to watch more interesting stories online, just click on the viral videos tab on our website, myhighplains.com. For now, I'm Morgan Shutters. Have a great day.